start understanding all of these classifications, it's like your equipment. How many clubs are there in this bag?
15. 15 and 15.
15. That's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In a club, is there a sub-classification of a club? Like a potter, are there different types of potters?
Yes.
How many different types of potters?
Mallets and blades, classified into two
types. Mallets and?
Blades.
Okay. Or YouTube. Mallets and blades, okay? Two types. Next. What else is there in clubs?
So there are different shapes and models.
Okay. So like in a potter, I can have at least 15 different things based on my choice?
Yeah.
More than that? Vitamin A, vitamin B, B1, B2, B6, B9, B12, vitamin D7, vitamin C, vitamin D, vitamin E, vitamin K, minerals. Sodium, potassium, calcium, chloride, magnesium, phosphorus, zinc, selenium, magnesium, molybdenum, and I can keep going on this whole evening. So you see classification. Now, carbohydrates are simple and complex. That's like, for me, I'm presuming this big guy is a driver. Yeah? The big guy is a driver. Okay? This is my carbohydrate. Is protein more important or carbohydrate more important?
Equally important.
Okay. After the driver comes which one?
Can you come
and help me? I don't want to spoil your club set. Yeah, so after I hit the shot, then I need this, right?
No, maybe the
not
nine.
Really.
Okay. Give me 7-9.
Okay, give me a 7-9. Okay. So, can I drive with this one?
On a par 3, yeah, maybe you can use it in the first shot. But then generally on a par 4 and a par 5, you use it.
But it's your choice. You want to drive with that?
Yeah,
you can
use
it. Okay, now here's this, okay? This is your choice. My choice. You can go for proteins and still work with only proteins and become a beefy bodybuilder, or you could do carbohydrates and be a what we call as a bow muscle. Bear with me. Okay? If this is my carbohydrate, all the energy in an athlete, 50 to 60% comes from carbs. Now what youngsters today are doing is, boss, I need protein. Yes, you can survive with protein. What you're doing is you're taking your carbs lesser. So the whole idea is, when you want whole muscle, you want more of carbs, you need only 1 gram per kg of your body weight. When you go for search session, post that, I do cheating, post the session and give you more quantity of more protein after the session, maybe 10 to 20 grams. By the way, fish, palm size. What size? Palm size. You eat more than this, it's like saying, boss, with this I am going to drive 300 yards. That's what you're doing. Because a palm size of fish, bear with me, is about 100 grams of fish. Parents, 100 grams of fish. Golf school, 100 grams of fish. It will give you 30 grams of protein. Students, please note, absorption of protein is only 10 grams per hour. The protein is gone, they're sitting in there. Okay, let's go past Arjun's stomach, then we've gone past intestine. Intestine says I've absorbed 10 grams. What happens to the remaining 20 grams? Gas production. Oh. Right? Instead, I've played so much, I've ran so much, Tarun made me do 18 holes, Sirs made me run, sprint, blah, 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 blah. Main guy, carbohydrate. Not taking enough. So when you are at that catering table, chicken, I can drive the chicken. Carbohydrate says, hey, the jawar, what do you have? You get the point? So, you got to understand that nutrition is not relying solely on one guy and making him like the ultimate.